It's been a long process, man. I feel like you've probably been going through this since your freshman and sophomore year. To finally get to this date, put pen to paper, how's it feel?
It's a thing I can't really describe. Gotta just be thankful for the blessing. It was a long, hard process. It was very difficult, very hard to choose. But, you know, with the help of my parents, my family, my trainer, coaches, things got a bit easier, took some pressure off me, and I'm just thankful, you know, that I've committed to the University of Oregon and finally put my pen to that paper.
A really special ceremony here, not only with your family, but in Coach Chad Ike's gym, a place you put a lot of blood, sweat, and tears. Well, why'd you want to have it here, and how special is it for you to have it here?
It's wanted something just with the family, just us, so we decided to come here where, you know, I spend most of my time throughout the week and during the weekends. This place was special to me, you know, with Coach Chad himself. And it was just the first time, you know, my family had been through something like this. You know, we just wanted it to be something special, something memorable.
First class for Coach Taggart at the University of Oregon, an entire new era. How have you gotten along with the coaching staff, with Coach Levitt, et cetera? What's that been like for you?
I actually met Coach Levitt back in Colorado. Very good coach, nice guy, and I really like him. I can see myself playing with him. He being a very good coach to me, as well as the rest of the coaching staff, like Coach Taggart and Coach Olivea, who just went there.
A wide open depth chart for you. This is a place you can go in and play right away if you get everything together. How excited are you for that opportunity?
It's something I'm still considering, really debating if I should either push myself to play or maybe redshirt my first year. Something I have to talk to my parents and just want to make sure that all my injuries are recovered and fully healthy.
Is your shoulder feeling a little bit better now?
Getting better. I'm getting my range of motion back. Very stiff. Been going to physical therapy a lot, 4 times a week, and I'm just waiting for it to be fully healthy and so I can just come back to the weight room and lift for Coach Chad.
And finally, St. Louis to Oregon pipeline has been established. How excited are you to be the next in line in that already very vaunted pipeline?
I actually took that into consideration. It's going to be a hard process. They know what Marcus Mariota left and his legacy over there. So, you know, it's a big step for me. Expectations I have to live up to. It should be like how Marcus left his. And not only him, but DeForest Buckner as well. They both made their mark over there. And, you know, they set that foundation for Hawaii players in Oregon. And, you know, it's really exciting, and can't wait to look forward to it.